Good morning, children. Yesterday we finished A, B, C bit. Turn to first lesson. Tubby the fat cat. Okay, children, is it clear? So A, B, C, three bits completed. Verbs and informs the grammar bits we are writing. Okay. So next D bit. Okay, children, is it clear now? D bit. Double the last letter of these words and add into them. Okay, so here one hint also given. Jog, jogging, hop, hopping. So double the last letter of these words and add into them. Just we have to write double last letter. So here an example given, a jog. Okay, so jog, this is the last letter. So we have to write double, means this last letter again we have to write. So double means two. Two letters have no. Next we have to add ing form. So ing, jogging. So hop, this is the P is the last letter. So we have to write once again. It will be double. So hop. Next we have to add ing. Hopping, like that. Okay, children, here is it clear? So here 12 words given. So what we will do, just we have to write this last letter. We have to write once again, means double. So and we have to add the ing form, we will get new word. So one example given, knit, knitting. Okay, remaining all we only write. Okay, is it clear now? Write down. D bit. First one, knit. What is the answer? Knitting. So last letter again we have to write. It will be double. Next we have to add ing. Like that. Very easy. Second one, skipper. Okay, skipping. Skip, again P and ing form. Skipping. Sit. Sit, S-I-T. Again you have to write T and ing. Sitting. Okay, very easy. Knitting, skipping, sitting. Fourth one, dig. Digging. Next, fifth one, bat. Batting, B-A-T, again D-I-N-G. Very easy. Next, flap. Flapping, again P-I-N-G. Is it clear? Very easy. Next, seventh, hit. Hitting, again T, ING. Hitting. Next, stop. Stopping. S-T-O-P. Stop. Again P, ING. Next, clap. Clap. Clapping. P, again P, ING. Next, shop, shopping. Shop, shopping. Regularly we are going to the shopping. So next, sip, sipping. Next, hug, hugging. Very easy. Just you have to write last letter double and if you have to use, you have to add ing. So you will get new word. Very easily you have to fill. Okay, children, very easy. knitting, skipping, sitting, digging, batting, flapping, hitting, stopping, clapping, shopping, sipping, hugging. Is it clear? Okay, right now. Next bit also very easy. In this bit, words given, next bit, pictures given. Okay? Very easy, no children? Just you have to think once. Very easily you can write. Next bit. E bit. Okay, observe the bit. What is each one doing in the picture? Look carefully and count it these sentences. So here, different actions they are doing. So here, some members one different picture have. Okay, sleeping, skipping, running, jumping, eating, okay, playing and brushing. So we have to write that perfect sentence. Okay, the koala is sleeping. Okay, already given in our textbook, first one. Second one, Alia is. Rob have skipping. Next, Geeta is running. Next, the kangaroo is jumping. Next, Revati is eating. Mohan is playing with a ball. Rajesh is brushing her, okay, his teeth. Okay, so like that only have. They are doing different verbs. We have to write down. Eat. The koala. Jumping. Revati is eating. Rajesh is brushing his teeth. Okay, children, understanding, no? Very easily, the koala is sleeping, Alia is skipping, Geeta is running, Kangaroo is jumping, Revati is eating, Mohan is playing with a ball, Rajesh is brushing his teeth. Okay? This is E bit. Next. Wow, different works they are doing. All members playing, but they are playing different playing. So some members playing with the kite, some members playing with the toys, some members jumping. So playing, flying, feeding, kicking, licking, playing, swimming, okay, swinging, peeping, climbing, watching, like that only have different informs. So we have to write the inform of the words. Okay. So here one boy flying the kite, another boy licking the ice cream. Okay. Another boy kicking the ball. One girl swinging. Okay. Playing with her toys, one girl. Another girl climbing the elephant toy. One big toy elephant. Okay. Sliding. Climbing and sliding. Next, watching. Grandpa is watching. Different words given, action words, inform words. So we have to write down. For example, one given. Many children are playing in the park. Here play given, we have to write inform. Play means playing. Okay. So verbs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Word formation. 1. Play. Played. 2. Played. 2. Play. Played. Played. Playing. Okay. This is the fourth one. Inform. Like that we have to write down. Many children are playing in the park. So play given, no? We have to write that inform. Okay? Play means inform. When you are adding means that is playing. Playing in the park. So one example given, remaining all we have to write. Kartik is dash a kite, fly. So we have to add ing, flying a kite. Very easy. Next. Naina is dash the ducks, feed. Okay, feeding some nuts or some food items, feeding, no? So feeding. G is dash the ball, kick. So yes, kicking the ball. Hari is dash an ice cream. An ice cream. Here, lick means licking. Mary is dash with a pup. Okay, play means play. 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 Next, Amina is dash on a swing. 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 On a swing, we are what we are doing? Swinging. Okay? Swinging. Okay, children. So the remaining three have already here. A monkey is okay, where is the monkey? On the tree, have seen. Peeping from a tree. Peeping from a tree. Peep. Peeping. Priya is dash up the slide. Up the slide. This is the elephant model slide. So climb. Climbing. Priya is climbing. Climbing up the slide. Okay? Grandpa is dash watching the children play. The children play. Children play. Watch. Here, watch. Okay, very easily we can write. Naina is feeding the ducks. Jeet is kicking the ball. Hari is licking an ice cream. Mary is playing with a pup. Amina is swinging on a swing. A monkey is peeping from a tree. Priya is climbing up the slide. Grandpa is watching the children play. Okay, all inform words. We will get it. Okay. Enrichment activities have in your textbook. So you have to think once. If you are write down means you have to write as possible as you have to try. If you are get all answers means you will write. Otherwise tomorrow I will explain. Okay, children. Enrichment activities. Tomorrow we'll discuss. Thank you. So that is the homework. You have to take the homework. to the verb. As possible, as you have to try, otherwise tomorrow I will explain.